Mr. Jordan.
I'm right in front of you.
So how long has just jump been the traditional, like, hey.
I want to say tribes.
I know I was doing it in like the original Quake multiplayer Team Fortress stuff, because, you know, we didn't have voice or anything like that. But I mean,
right.
Instinctually, I turned around and I saw your avatar. I'm like, jump. Yep, I'm here. So mission select or interview? So do you just want to tear off down here and see what's going on?
Nazis think they can get away with poison. I guess, yeah. I think
so, man. Yeah. Let's find those machines.
Hey! That's a commander.
I'm blind right now. Alright.
Wow, what is that thing? Do I have a grenade?
Ah, I'm down. What is that thing?
Oh, man.
I got you, man. Fuck, they shot me. Last words of a man who was shot.
Do I have?
I got grenades.
I'm doing that too.
Badass and inspirational, Jess.
Hello.
Whoa. Oh no, it's one of those like turbo ladies.
Oh yeah, I've fucking upgraded the barrel on my shotgun, so it shreds through armor now. It's nice. You got a pep?
Yep.
Alright.
I could.
They're over here. Whoa! Well, that guy. Oh, sorry.
That's alright.
Oh, big gun.
Got it.
Oh, I'm down. That thing was not worth it.
It's like
they're behind us. Yeah. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door.
Oof. Yeah. There we go.
Die, lady!
Okay, there's gonna be a commander or something. This is...
Yeah, this is a little goofy.
What's around here? Or did we just wipe it out a whole base?
Shotgun has flashlight.
Shotgun has flashlight?
Mine does. It's an upgrade you can get.
Oh.
Man, you know what? Fuck. This is like some fucking old school Wolfenstein shit.
We might need to... extra life. Nope, just regular crate. I'll take my coins. I'll take my bullets.
Armor. Really, anything's good. Grenades. There's this guy here. That's money.
Okay, we have three objectives. Jeez.
Whoa. Wait, why am I stuck? I guess we gotta go down. There's explodey barrels. Remember that. We can blow a couple of them up at a time. Maybe.
Hmm.
Crate.
Anything?
Yeah, good stuff. I think whatever mode we have, I think it gives us separate. Oh. It gives us like separate loot. Good times. No, that's just an explodey barrel.
There's a whole lot of explodey. So.
That's a spicy meatball.
Yeah. Oh.
All right.
You want to play Valve?
Right. Oh, there's a crate here.
Okay, that must be the poison gas. Okay.
Open the clamp. Whoa.
You got it.
Poison gas.
All right. Oh no, it's still green, bruh.
Light is. You know what they say, man. When the light is green, the trap is clean.
Go for it then.
Oh hell no. Oh, throwing weapons. Excellent. Is this just... Oh, you know what it might be? This might just be like another way... Like if you don't want to turtle up or... Whoa! Okay.
There.
The poisoning machine's destroyed.
Oh! Jesus Christ.
Hey man, gets the job done.
Thank you, Jess.
I'm gonna kite some of these bad guys. There we go. There. Problem solved.
Yeah. Wait, where?
Here's a big gun.
Yeah, you can have it.
I can't use my flashlight. I am.
That's why I'm not using the big gun. I guess I took it. Oh wow, that's a big mountain of explodiness.
That's a big boom.
That's a big boom.
Much boom.
It's a big boom. Man. Oh, there's a crate here too.
Grenades, shackles,
armor. Yeah, money.
I'm seeing news that the Nazis are getting desperate. They just lost a big fight over the Strait of Gibraltar. They will lash out like cornered animals.
Like corned animals, understood.
Like corned beef.
Here you are. Right.
Yeah. All right. Oh God. This is terrifying without light.
Remember that time we took care of the wounded baby raccoon in the basement?
And the sewer, flashlights, and there were Nazis.
Yeah. Okay, I'm taking out the shotgun again because.
Okay, I'm gonna blow. I gotta cut this off.
Yeah.
Uh huh.
It's Sparky, Sparky, Boom Man. Oh, you know what? I think there might be a shortcut under here. Maybe?
You might want to watch out because I gotta boom this thing.
Alright.
One more down.
Hi. Where are they coming from?
Whoa. They're coming from Bo! They're literally coming from nowhere. Alright, excellent.
Poof. Oh, Hans, you got lucky on that, yeah?
Hans Blix?
Yeah!
Oh!
That was worth it. Okay, this is genuinely paid on the ass without a flashlight.
Right? We're...
Well, thank you.
I get 46 ability dues, so.
I got. Oh, this shotgun. Oh, it's a. Right, because it's a triple barrel shotgun. That's why I choose through ammo. Alright. Oh, craftwork. Diesel craftwork. There's a shortcut. We got the...
Go for it.
All right. I just need to remember. What fucking button it was. Oh, it's just a stash. It's got lots of goodies though.
Hey, Abby. What you think about the Arthur and Kenneth book? It's great, right?
It's okay, I guess,
but what I really like is learning all these
Okay. I know what this thing is now. It's
What are you overthinking?
I don't know. There was like a crate with like the Okay, so these gray boxes with the explosive on them, they have goodies in them sometimes. Okay. It just occurred to me it had the same symbol as the door. So I'm like, oh, maybe there's extra shit.
That one's real close. 14, so it should be right around this corner. Yeah, there we go. Okay, you want to get that one and I get this one?
Sure. So what, you just turn him and blow him?
Yep. You know.
Oh, there's a...
Just like Vegas.
Yeah, right. Open the clamp.
I'm sure we're gonna get swarmed, so...
Oh, baby, yeah.
What? Hey, before you do it... Do you see that?
I just gotta blow it up, yep.
Oh, okay, careful. Don't blow up the explosives, is what my point. They're all around us.
Yes. So I should use the diesel craftwork on this one?
No, I'm using like...
We got one left.
Not a shotgun, for fuck's sake. What are you doing?
You said shoot the fucking
explosive! No, the thing in the...
Oh. Ah!
Fuck yeah. All machines taken the fuck out.
Nice one, though.
You got it.
Okay. Whoa. I just saw like a big... Yeah, there's some guys over here. Across the way.
Yeah, across the water. I'm also expecting them to come up from behind us.
Anything?
Not down there.
So, what's our goal? No, just like to fuck off and get back up?
I think we did it.
Yeah. Follow the trail of carnage.
Yep.
Yeah. It was that song, it got cut from Wizard of Oz. Damn shame.
It's a meat conveyor. Yep. They found us.
There we go.
Hey.
Back to regular guns.
Alright. Connecting? Monorail. Hold on. Let me just take a second. Where the fuck are we going next? Missions. Enter the underground, blah blah blah. Return to Penda. So we can go back to the catacombs and turn one of those missions in for a bunch of XP. We can find the laser breach device. That's it. Actually, we're in Victory Boulevard now, right?
Sure.
What is in Victory Boulevard? Enter the underground. All right. Set active. All right. What do we do? Where are we going? We gotta go up and that way, I guess.
Fuck yeah, Jess, you're slaying it.
Yeah, Jess. So where are we going?
This way, apparently. Watch out! Sturba, werewolf bitch! Going up here, I guess.
Okay.
Oh, I remember this place.
Yeah, that's what I was wondering, like, where we at?
Yeah,
So are we just randomly going places, or...?
No, what do you call it? Enter the underground. So if you stop and look for, like, right there, the diamond, it's past... It's, like, past this area, right?
Like, through the door?
Yeah, like, through the door.
Hmm.
I mean, that was just the next closest quest. We don't have to do that one.
Now we do.
Alright. Alright. Solid problem.
Oh, I got gunned. Damn. Oh, there's Commandant.
Ah, I'm down.
I'm trying. There we go.
We need to go up. We're going in the wrong direction.
I'm down.
Alright, I'm coming. Ah, fuck! I'm gonna try and get to the other side.
That's it.
Alright! Eat shit. Eat shit, Nazi robot.
Fuck! That gun's a bit rubbish.
Ah, fuck. It locked me in the killing animation, and then it murdered me.
Zip.
Zippity doo dah. Alright, we just need to go up here.
Okay. Oh. I'm out of happiness. Oh! Come help.
Ah,
helps.
Fuck.
Helps.
Come on, really? Really? Where are you? Where are you?
At the bottom of the ladder.
Yeah. You had a bunch of enemies on you, I didn't see you there. Alright, bleed out. We gotta burn a life.
Up the ladder, take two.
I need you to help me.
What? Tell me shit like that earlier.
Alright.
I can't make it to you, dude. You're dead.
You can't make... I'm dead? Alright, well, then... GG.
I don't even know where you're at.
I'm right at the bottom where the ladder is. I was right behind you.
Ah, that would have been so easy.
Alright, back up. Back up. Nope. Okay. Take two.
We gotta clear that out.
Yeah. No, because, like, every time we've just been able to rush past it. Like,
yeah, I think we but can every time we haven't had to open them to those fucking dual locked doors that we can need to unlock in order to go through the thing. No, we haven't. We've always rushed past, up to the left, through the hole, down to the other side, every single time.
Hey, Jess.
Right. So, wait, there's a double door there? I didn't see any double doors.
That's what it looked like the objective was behind.
Alright. I guess... Alright.
I hope not, Jess.
Alright, well then, I guess we gotta prioritize the Commandant and...
Well, we can just... pillow this part.
Yeah.
Commandant, you know what? Out of principle, fuck you. Oh, man.
Alright.
So, yeah. Let me take a look and see if you're seeing what I'm seeing.
Let me get a thing with a scope. Sorry, I'm expecting a,
What?
Okay, girl. I'm expecting
what?
A need for a flashlight. Near your location. Still the name machine. Alright. So, okay. there's that. Who else? So I tagged those guys. So what you thinking?
I think that like to the right of that ladder. See, that's what I need. Let me go see if I can inspect the gate.
All right. Do you have a cloak?
Kinda.
All right, go for it.
Gonna wear off. It's good. Oh!
You're over there. Watch out. They see you.
He sees me. Alright, well, I'm gonna go take a look. Yeah. Wait, no. Maybe we can't go through
there. Fuck. Come on!
No!
No! Ah, fuck!
Splat.
I literally just phased through a wall. All right.
Up the ladder, then.
I need to heal you behind me. Herb. Okay, my game. My shit, man. My game is glitching the fuck out. No. Well, I'm at the top of the ladder now, and I'm dying. Also, apparently I can't... What?
Well, I'm down. Alright, that falls apart very quickly. There's no, like, fucking around.
Yeah. Wait, I'm confused. What is happening? Apparently my mouse is stuck and I'm only allowed to look in one position now. I gotta exit the fucking game, man. This shit is fucked up. Oh, and the game crashed. Excellent.
See, it did it for you.
Excellent.
It's an advanced feature.
Advanced feature of,
Wolfenstein. Yeah.
Oh. Man. Too many bullets.
Yeah, the ladder, I'm still not 100%.
Yeah.
We need to be doing exactly.
Launch Wolf.
Find the laser breach device.
Yeah. That's that's one of the missions.
Return to Abbey? That's it. All three main computers have been hacked, and Abby has gathered all the information we need to locate Lab X and find Daddy.
Daddy! Alright. Can you shoot me another invite, please?
Nah. Oop. Oop.
Buddy, invite. Buddy.
You remember that abandoned Nazi colony west of Forney Lake?
It was delicious.
Yeah, we used to go there to salvage robot parts delicious. Left behind by the Nazis. Fun times.
Hey, it's Jordan.
Hello.
So let's head this way again.
You wanna go back into the underground?
Yeah, I selected it.
Alright. We're going to get the laser breach device.
Either that or something. I don't know. I just selected something different so I know where I'm going.
Fair. Sounds sexy. Laser breach, man.
It's not laser breaches.
I ship my breeches.
Sexy right, breeches.
All right. Hey, good.
Wait. Okay, maybe this wasn't the right way. I guess it's on Victory Boulevard then. So we have
all right.
We know what we're doing.
Yes.
This is advanced strats, man. We're doing some speedrun stuff. We're setting the system up to hack it.
Right. Yeah. We're buffering a set of commands that will just like warp us to the end level.
Pretty much.
With like a million health and like infinite damage. Yeah.
That's it.
That always like impressed me so much about those like Mario fucked up speedruns. Is like, wow, you have studied the architecture of this so much that like, yeah, we can just do these jumps here and the overflow will be enough to like write code to fucking memory.
Okay, so that's 93.
93.
Can we get
up? I was 4 years old.
Yeah, it's not really.
Nope.
All right.
I tried.
You just want to try to speedrun so close we can get.
I
think Jordan hitting a box is a replay. I'm not 100%.
It is. So what do you want to do? You want
fucking just ball, man. Just YOLO. See how close we can get to. Come on, tell me.
Jeez, to that guy.
It doesn't
all
accomplish right. anything. Second round.
All right, let's do it.
Calls, yells. It's probably dead end.
Well,
hi, dead end. All right.
So I killed the commandant, so we got that going for us.
So how do we get over there? Is there some? Oh, maybe we got to get in one of these buildings.
Maybe.
That we just constantly tear through. There's no commandant, so we can just pick these guys up, right?
Yep.
Have fun with that. You like that, Hans? Whoa, apparently.
Oh, wait. Did you mean Huns as in like Germans or Huns as in like honeys? Because it works both ways.
There's honeys.
It works both ways. Are you gonna let me heal you? Nope. Thank you, game. Whoa! Alright. There's this fucking door over here.
Well, there's one up top here in the going in the correct direction. Are you down?
We're I'm down.
Are you down?
What do you mean by down?
Dead. On the ground.
No,
not alive.
I'm not dead.
Deceased.
I'm not dead.
Not moving.
No.
Okay.
The game will usually indicate when that's happening.
No. Not enough for me. I'm a bit thick, that's why I was asking.
Alright.
Alright. We're getting popped from up top.
Yeah. Oh, fuck.
What?
I'm down.
Hey! We gotta take these ladies out, man.
Yeah, we do. They are bad news. Bad news, bitches.
Oh, got me.
Alright.
I
got her.
I got an idea of where we need to go, though.
Alright. Lay it on me. You wanna go out this door? Or window, door, whatever.
Sure.
It's not where we need to go, apparently, so no.
Oh, then why did you suggest it?
I don't fucking know, man. Find the laser breach device. It says over there. So we need to be across the street? Question mark?
Whoa. Oh.
I don't know, man.
Where's Scopy at? There we go.
Scopy is 3.
Dick.
Alright.
So we can head this way. We just got to,
Yeah, we just gotta get past that, that divide.
Okay, girls. I'm reading a faint signal of an Enigma machine near your location. Try to get to it before the Nazis take it out, okay?
Oh, it's taking us to the fucking underground.
Papers, please.
Yeah.
Papers, please. As...
Yeah, I'm... Oh. Yeah, I'm past the way station.
Yeah. I gathered.
Yeah. Hello.
Wee.
I just hopped the barbed wire. Yeah, no, it's telling us to get out of this fucking level. That's what the game is trying to communicate.
Well, this takes back to regular.
Right, but the laser breach device, like... What does this say? We need to go to detention area 4.
Alright.
Did Mama ever have the talk with you, Soph?
About the laser breach device?
Yeah. That was a trip to Cringe City. Those guys are so clueless sometimes.
Detention area 4. Did you get like thrown into detention in school?
No, they were scared to put me in detention. My mom would get angry.
Ah.
You went to public school though, didn't you?
I went to both public and private school. So I got a little bit of both.
And I wouldn't say I was necessarily a bad kid. I just never really got caught doing anything.
Ah, you see, well, there's this dumb thing that happens where if someone hits you and then you hit them back, you both get in trouble.
Let's find that laser tape.
Which really just encourages people to just beat the shit out of each other. Because there's no consequence either way. Alright.
So, what did you, how about briefing me on what's going on?
Alright. So we're finding the laser breach device. We gotta go in, like, this direction.
Okay,
according to
that's the
that's the diamond thingy.
Diamond Islands. Okay.
Yeah.
Alright. As long as we're on the same page.
There's a dude up there. I think we can just sneak past him, maybe. The answer is... Yeah, we can just get into the bus. Or I can... Oh, that's not a dude. That's just a lamp. Wow, Jordan.
Part dude, part lamp.
I'm lamp dude.
He works at Pixar.
Dum dum dum.
Snack a snack. Whoa. Beware the blonde-headed lady.
Okay. There's a guy. We are getting le pincered.
Well, I'm stealth sneaking.
Yeah.
Which is going to wear off any second.
No, not there. Oh.
Well, we had a good run.
No, yeah, I tried. Ah, fuck. I'm down.
What?
I'm not. It was a fake out.
Okay.
I hate when the game does that to you.
So now what?
Guess we gotta get up. They give us all these climby things over here, maybe?
Negative, Ghost Rider.
Nope. Maybe because we need to be over... over on this side, maybe? Perhaps? No? I don't know, I'm just going in the general direction of the, of the diamond and hoping for the best.
We've lost you.
You're still down there?
I don't know where you went.
I just went to the other side of that ravine, that gulf. Now I'm in the middle of the gulf. Now I think I'm closer to you.
How did you get there?
I jumped a bunch.
Great. So, I'm stuck on this side then.
You're
I have fuck all idea how you got over there.
No, okay. Where?
I'm above you.
You're above me. Yeah, the ladder. There you are.
Yeah.
There he is. Yeah, I just checked out that side across from where we are.
There's nothing over there?
There's nothing over there.
Okay, so let's go back down through this way and see if we can navigate some happiness.
Sure.
Because this looks like it should connect.
Like, do you have a floppy? Yeah, I see what you're saying. Doggy! Whoa! Fuck!
Found it.
What the fuck?
That was doggy number two, bad doge.
That was... Alright.
Get wrecked. Alright.
Whee! Hello, friend! Can we get high? Oh, I think that's what we need to do.
What?
Get high. Get up the stairs. Yeah, this...
Hell yeah, dude!
Bad Crispies!
Bad Crispies.
I had to get some out of my system.
Fair. Alright. So this is a dead end, but like...
Oh, okay. Nice dead end.
It's in the direction of where we need to go, so... What's... Next steps.
Going out the hole in the dead end?
Yeah. Oh, there's a little alcove here and a little parkoury up here. Ooh.
If I heard you, scare you.
Yeah, there's some dudes.
Be alert, sisters. A high-value Uber Commander target is moving in the area close to you. Take him out when you get the chance.
Keep slobbering them Nazis like there's no goddamn tomorrow!
Slobber them hard.
Slobber Nazis!
Yep, worst guide.
Hello. That's what you get for staying in one place.
Hey! 30, 29, 28. 14,
13, 12, 11, 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. It's in the bus?
Yeah.
Oh Lord, please protect the rocket bus and all who dwell within the rocket bus.
Ramen.
Abby, this laser thingamajig is out of power.
Copy that. Patching Gemma through.
Gemma.
All right, girls. I know the Nazis keep laser batteries in a stash somewhere on Victory Boulevard.
What? We just fucking came from Victory Boulevard.
Okay.
This is some fetch quest bullshit. Fuck.
Hey, bud. It's like World Warcraft, with less Nazis. Yeah.
Nope. Too dark. Yeah. No. All right. Well, we need to go back.
We need to go back
from whence we became, because then we need to fucking go to the Green Boulevard.
Let's go.
You're the one who's always like, let's get on the same page, man.
Yeah, but you don't pay me any attention. Why are you going to start all of a sudden and try to give me shit the one time you do start? That doesn't make any sense.
Hey man, I'm trying. I'm doing my best.
So are we going for the square with the dot dots on the outside?
That's an optional one. We don't have to do that.
Okay, we're going for the door.
Yes, we're going for the door.
All right, that's easy enough to get to.
Serpentine! Really? Thank you, game. What? The game crashed.
What?
My game crashed. I opened up a crate, and I got $50.
Danger crate.
The game's just like, go fuck yourself.
Wait, do we have to get like two batteries? What do I have two doors?
I think there are multiple exits. Like the level has multiple entrance points.
Okay. Then we need to be going to the doors or the objective. Where are we trying to go here?
The doors and the objective are the same thing.
So there's two objectives right now.
Right. So right now it doesn't matter which of the two doors we go to.
Is your game back up?
Yes. What we need is not in our current area.
Invite sent.
Connecting. Yeah. That's why I was upset, because we just came from the fucking place that we need to go back to.
Well, we don't have to go that way. We can go the other way.
We could go the other way and the other way.
Come on, Jess. Channel your inner Canadian. You can do it.
Alright. Where am I?
I don't know. You disappeared.
Oh! It fucking dumped me where it left me, where I crashed. All right. You're in the stairwell?
Yeah, just keep coming down.
Right. Money. I need upgrades for my pew-pews. I got the tier 2 upgrades for the rifle and the shotgun, and they just like melt through the dudes here now, which is nice.
So what's the big happy M?
I think the big happy M is the same thing as the door. It's just marking it in two different places.
Okay, so
yeah, because we need to get around. We need to go down. Get all the ammo, because you never know. You never know. All right, Victory Boulevard. Laser breach device.
I wonder what happened to Jackie C in our class.
We'll never know.
That's the F.
Mystery.
What is the F?
No.
Tell me what the F is, please. What the F is going on?
I just want to get some laser batteries. Is that too much to ask?
Yeah, apparently.
Should be in a stash somewhere around here.
Okay, let's search around, dude.
Good, and by somewhere around here, it better be marked clearly on this fucking map.
Yeah, diamonds. Big. It's the two interlinked diamonds.
Okay, we got some shit up above.
Yeah, we do. But this is the same shit as always, right? We can zoom past these guys.
Well, we normally don't have to go that way, though.
I guess.
I don't think we've ever went that way.
You know what? You're right. We have it. It's a complete mystery.
There's probably gonna be some baddies. You wanna go kill them? Well, alright. Oh, boo.
Fucking
ace.
You just failed, so.
Thank you, Jay.
Dex.
Oh, you're not a baddie. So I guess we go through these divides.
Seems legit.
Yeah, it's on the other side of this junction.
Alright.
Reloading.
Loading. Ooh, battery. Wait, are those batteries things?
No.
Yeah,
no.
They're on the floor.
These are the our batteries.
Yes.
Not the ones we need.
Understood.
Alright. I did not understand, because I'm a dummy. $100. Alright.
So, we just go the long way around to get back to... That's our little fuck box.
Yeah. But it's on... I guess it's on the other side. That was...
Hmm.
Because normally we're just on the other side of it, right?
Well, normally, yeah, we're coming up from the, right.
Yeah. Oh, but that gives us access to the laser cannon right away.
Suppressing irritation. Oh.
Oh, I'm down.
Ah, oh, I'm out of grenades. Boo. What are you doing?
I was just killing that guy.
Oh, you're like frozen on my end.
Oh. Hopefully the game doesn't crash. Again. I guess it's down here. We just needed whatever is in this fucking crate. Yeah.
Hey, you're moving. Oh, yeah. Wait, now you're just hovering in midair. That's kind of weird.
All right, okay, whoa. I just teleported. Okay. So we need to get to that crate. That thing at the bottom. It's a two-man door.
Alright.
Yeah. And yeah, the batteries.
Got the batteries on the laser thingy.
Disturbing reports.
Oh, reminds me of that time.
All right.
Kenneth got trapped by the Tweed terrorists.
Now back to the subway.
Yeah, fucking funny.
We can take the route of the reverse of the route we normally take.
Alright.
Can we? I don't fucking know.
You just went around the wrong way. Wrong way.
Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah. Ow. Barbed wire. Why? Wire.
I don't know, man. Pamela Anderson wanted to act and somebody gave her the movie, so that's how we got it.
Yeah, you know what? If I were casting barbed wire and I knew the kind of movie I was making, I'd probably cast Pamela Anderson. There's nothing wrong about being honest. Oh fuck, I just realized this is gonna be one of those ones where we have to clear this area because you can't use the metro when there are enemies around.
Can we just like save these fuckos?
Yeah!
Alright. Go run away, hippies.
That's it, we can just leave them to die now. It's fine, they're free.
Nice.
All of their problems in their lives are solved.
So we just book it straight back downtown, right?
Yep. Yep.
Fuck you, Commandant. That's for you.
Really?
Are you down? Don't tell me you're down.
No, I'm not.
Nope.
Alright. No, this isn't where we need to be.
Didn't think so.
Well, we've saved at least, so we have the battery in the inventory, so now we can just go back. I think. Area changes usually have a save. Yeah, save scum.
Okay, so we go back?
Yeah. Yeah, we gotta go back.
Makes you wonder how people sit and play for like 8 hours a day, too, right?
Yeah. Young people with healthy backs and...
Like, even that, I'm thinking about just imagine doing that solo, too.
Right now, well, they're not always doing it solo, and they're doing
most
a lot.
Most people are doing it solo, feeding off chat.
Yeah, it's definitely hard. I usually try to rope people into my streams because
if it's just me, I need someone to talk at or against.
Admittedly, I work better like that if I have somebody to bounce off of, but I'm trying to up my solo. Just it's practice for me.
Yeah, I was thinking of like streaming some solo Ironsworn or Traveler, because that's basically just all talking, but it's like a game, so.
Neither of us possess the Mateus gene of being able to talk for an hour straight.
Right. I usually blow my load in the first like 5 minutes, then it's just like, all right, so we need to get to the M.
To the M?
Yeah, or.
Okay, yeah, we just go back this way?
Yeah, let me just go back this way. Dude.
The M's the metro, right?
Yep.
Kill
just
all
kill
you sons of bitches.
Dirty sons of bitches. Get some. Yeah, get some. And they ask you how. How do you kill these women and children? You say, you just don't lead them as much.
Oh, no. Too good.
Oh.
Hey. That's got a kick.
Yeah, it does. It's over, Anakin. I have the high ground.
but shut up. It's my high ground. There, are we done with the sickness?
No. Once the music stops being all techno and epic.
I got booped.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's like a commandant we need to go kill. Either that, or we just need to phase the fuck up out of here.
It's not gonna let us while there are enemies around.
I believe in you, sis. Thanks, sis.
8 hours. You can like sit quietly and think.
I sent the travel request. Does it work? Oh, all right. I guess not.
Magic.
And then we gotta go back to that place that we were at before with the laser bus.
Laser bus.
And then blow up the wall, I guess. Tear down this wall, Mr. Gorbachev. Mr. Laserchov.
Oh no. It's Gorbachev Laserchov Mick. Alright, money.
Mikhail Laserchov. If someone doesn't name their robot that, I'll be very disappointed.
Mikhail Laserchov. I want that.
I want to change my name to that. Holy shit.
So we just try to, like, do we want to run and get our way over there, or?
It's pretty far. And we had to cut through that building on the other side. You want to give it a shot? We're saved up, so.
Building on. Hey, Commandant. Bye, Commandant. Nobody heard you.
It's Shrek-Renat!
There's a building?
Yeah, we needed to get over here, right?
On the other side? What? Where?
What? I don't remember, man.
I thought we just went inside this. No?
I don't know where this is. I'm coming towards you.
I don't remember. I wasn't paying any attention.
I know.
So we were fucking around over here.
Yeah, we were fucking around over here. There was nothing over on the other side.
I think we just went in this way.
That's very possible.
I hear bomb dogs, so that sounds familiar.
Yeah, I do remember the flight of stairs with the bomb dogs. That's this flight of stair.
Did we go up the stair, down the stair?
We did go up the stairs, yes.
Boom!
I have to wait until your animation is over. Oh, fuck! Alright, burn the life.
Oh no.
Oh, fuck.
You're pinched.
Alright.
Get away from me so we're not in the same kill spot.
I need to heal you, though. I'm also dead, right? Like...
Huh?
I don't know. I think there was a failure to communicate there.
Damn it, fly. Shoe fly, don't bother me.
Careful, it'll come back as a boot fly.
A bot fly? Yeah.
Boot fly.
Oh.
Okay, we know where we're going.
Yeah, we're going.
YOLO! Dun 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 dun. I'm gonna go investigate this little hole.
Achtung! Ooh! So parkour!
We need maximum sassiness. By that, I mean grenades.
It's dead. Okay, it didn't explode. I wasn't sure if it was dead or not.
Watch out!
Grenade! Boom!
That was me. Trying to be proactive.
Neutrogena!
Out. Yeah!
Knife to the face!
Alright. Ooh, more money.
Then we go out here.
You missed it.
What? Oh, it was red. That's right. And there is Yon Laserbus.
Filled with Laserbus protection squad.
Filled with delicious Laserbus.
That's one way to get rid of it. How's that?
Listen, man. If we're gonna go full laser, we might as well go full laser, right?
Right.
We gotta engage the quad laser.
Need to charge up that laser, whatever it is. So.
Oh, this is a fuck box. Yeah. Hello, friends. Nazi robots, fuck off.
Whoop, my bad. I know, right? I killed one. Alright, no one.
Still gotta wait for the. Oh, there's still some more dudes.
Fire the laser!
Fire the quad laser!
Yeah, we did it, Jess.
I completed the fuck out of that mission.
I'm sad that wasn't just a giant square that slowly moved towards the wall, but. You know what?
Come in handy.
Oh, this was a fucking shortcut for the other mission.
Amazing. I see now why your clan spoke so highly of you. Thank you ever so much.
Brooder Tutor.
What do
and
we
then
do?
There's we gotta go down. There's a little ladder down here.
Alright.
Okay. Yeah. Enter the underground.
Brother 2 underground.
Because we did Brother 2 already, but like, that's what I was saying. Like, I think the underground is just like another alternate way to fast travel and like get to other points.
So we're undercover, brother?
We're undercover. Undercover, brother. Dressed to kill in a Coupe de Ville.
Okay, did that save?
It did.
Okay, good. We're at time.
We're at time.
Yep.
All right. Excellent. Well, that was one fine episode of Young and Blood.